Katie Price has spoken out to shut down speculation that she's the celebrity mum whose children have been taken into care. Earlier this week, The Sun claimed a female celebrity, who can't be named for legal reasons, has had two of her children taken away and placed into foster care. Speculation as to who the mother is has been widespread, which has prompted the 40-year-old star to speak out in a live Instagram video. Katie, who is mum to Harvey, 16, Junior, 13, Princess, 11, Jet, 4 and Bunny, 3, said, "I'd like to clarify I'm not the person in the papers today whose kids have been banned or taken away from them. I've not been banned from seeing my kids either." Katie split from her third husband Kieran Haler, who is the father of Jet and Bunny, earlier this year. The couple had been together for 5 years. She has since been linked to fitness instructor Chris Boysen, but a rep for the former glamour model has played down rumors she is set to walk down the aisle for a fourth time. They said, "Katie is spending her time working on her fitness, children and her family, particularly her mum." Last year, Katie revealed her mum had been diagnosed with the incurable lung condition idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis, IPF. Katie Price's most memorable moments.